I would say replace all four of them.
In many of today's cars, they all have the TPMS sensors, and when you have metal caps, corrosion happen. This particular tire happened to have some...
Now you're going to have a sudden deflation.
A missing cap with exposed valve core.
Yeah.
And so we're not touching this until we get the okay to put a new one.